गुड आफ्टरनून चिल्ड्रंस. टुडे विल टेक नेक्स्ट लेसन, दैट इज सिक्स्थ लेसन, सब्सटेंसेस इन द डेली यूज. यस, हियर सम डिफरेंट ऑब्जेक्ट दे हैव शोन इन द पिक्चर्स. इफ यू आर सीइंग दिस, विच थ्री ऑब्जेक्ट्स डू यू सी इन द पिक्चर? हियर फर्स्ट वन इट इज चेयर, सेकेंड वन टेबल, एंड थर्ड वन इट इज कबर्ड. यस, सेकेंड क्वेश्चन इज देयर, हाउ डिड यू आइडेंटिफाई देम? How you identify the objects? This, if you are seeing the objects here, chair is there, table and cupboard. If you are seeing their shape is different and their arrangement is also different. By them, you can easily identify this is the chair, this is the table, and this is the cupboard. Yes, children. So, what materials are they made of? Here, chair it is so made up of from. Wood. Yes, table it is from plastic, and if you are seeing the cupboard, that is made up of from the iron or it is from metal. Yes, can next question, can any one of these material be used to make all three objects? Means this means wood, plastic and iron, which we can make. Means here we can make the wood from wood the cupboard, we can make the from wood the table. Means it is possible to use all the material to make these three objects. Yes, so what is the difference between the substances and the objects? Yes, if you are seeing, all the substances are made up of very small particles. Yes, so objects are made up from the substances. And how you can identify how, what is the difference between substance and objects? So substance, objects, they have definite shape. Yes, again they have, their parts have a specific arrangement by which we identify them. If you are taking, means I will explain here, wood is the substance. Yes, and from that if you are making chair or table, that is the objects. Yes children, so it is substance wood, and which we are making the chair from, that is the object. Means object have definite shape and have the specific arrangement by which we can identify them. So we use wood, plastic or steel to make a table, chair or cupboard. So these substances have the strength to make their these articles. So also we can use the substance to give the desired shape. It means that we consider the properties of the substance to making them. So properties of substance which we have seen in the last video, that is hardness, brittleness, all things. So which we are considering them to make the articles or make the objects to give them the desired shape. So the some substances or materials can be used to make a many objects. So if you are taking example the cotton, from that we can make the handkerchiefs, sarees, threads, fibers. Yes, if you are taking iron, means iron particular metal, if you are taking, which we are using for construction of steel bars, again for automobile parts, tables, cupboards. Yes, and next if you are seeing the aluminium, that which we are using, aluminium also a metal, which we are using for kitchen wares and electric cables, again aeroplane parts, etc. Yes, means one substance or material can be used to make the many objects, children. So by studying the properties of substance, we can select the substance suitable for our purpose. So the substance in everyday use are of two main types. That is, one is the natural substance and another is a man-made substance. So natural substance means what? Which we are getting from the nature, which we are having easily available in the nature. And man-made substance means what? Which substance that is made by the
man.
Yes, so you have to make the list of natural and man-made substance, which we will see in the next video what is meant by natural substance and man-made substance. So thank you.